there are times that you may get frustrated or you don't even know what your potentials are. You know, believe in yourself. And when the timing is there, you know, step out of your comfort zone and make the bold decision.
Sometimes easier to question what's going on and challenge what's going on by asking questions rather than telling someone, you know, you're wrong, saying, how did you make this decision? What inputs went into that?
Cloud is a very fast moving business. We are innovating on both sides, on the product side as well as on the business side. To be successful in a space like this, we need to be okay challenging the norms and being challenged ourselves.
Just show that you have an inquiring mind. All right, just keep trying to learn.
When I'm at Google Cloud, I think about the customers that I need to represent and ask questions for. It's relatively easy to ask questions, but it's very important to do that discovery and understanding what you're representing.
There's a huge value for people coming from all different backgrounds with all different types of education to work in the industry. If you lined up 100 Googlers, you would see that we're all different and that we all come from different countries and different backgrounds. And so I think it's incredibly important to consider the fact that diversity enables us to build better technology, and it's incredibly important. So that would be the number one thing that I would say is do not assume there's only one profile.